I used to be called Snordlehans, the heretic on YouTube, until the account was summarily banned. It was banned for heresy, or speaking truth to power, the unvarnished truth. Oddly enough, I'm still known far and wide as the heretic, and I'm still speaking truth to power as Snordster. I lost my home in the Great Knysna fire on the 7th of June, and only just escaped the massive firestorm. I left the house with nothing at all. I also lost my studio that was the source of my income. I managed to hack a short video out called My House Burned Down and put it up on YouTube as an appeal for financial assistance. Many people contributed. Almost $3,000 was raised. This has helped tremendously in getting my wife and I back on our feet, and we are truly grateful to those that extended a helping hand. It has been a real eye-opener for us that strangers from all over the world would contribute their hard-earned cash. Anne from Anne's Embroidery had the idea for the two of us to collaborate on this one-of-a-kind 10-inch by 10-inch piece to be put up for auction on the web. This is what it looks like being produced. It will be mounted and framed and sent to the auction winner. The SnordoHereticus is a take on the OrdoHereticus. The OrdoHereticus is one of the three major orders of the Inquisition. Their specific role is protecting mankind from itself. They are aided militarily by the Adeptus Ministorum Sisters of Battle. The bird is a phoenix, traditionally rising from the fire, as we are in the process of doing. The signature reads, "Heresy at all costs." It is only through speaking heresy against the powers that be that we will enlighten so many souls trapped inside the Imperium. Enter SnordoHereticus, my mission in life. This 1 week long auction event kicks off today and will run through 26 August 2017. You are cordially invited to place your discreet bids now through annesembroidery@gmail.com. Thank you.